Now this is the System.io affiliate marketing tutorial that will make you money for free. And I'm going to quickly run you through the entire process, cutting out all of the things that you don't need to know. To do this, I'm going to cover finding a product that will make you money, setting up a landing page and affiliate marketing system, and then set up a traffic source that will get this money engine started immediately. And if that sounds great to you, then don't forget to smash the like button and then let's get started. And so the first thing to do is to pick a product, and we're going to use a site like Clickbank to keep things simple. If you don't have an account yet, click start here to create one. But if you do have one, hit login. Once you're in, go straight to the marketplace, then top offers. Of course, you could go over on this side here and look at all of the different categories. But I prefer to go directly to top offers because this is what works. This is what is selling. You notice that there are a lot of health related products on the first page of the results. But to keep things interesting, let's pick a different niche for this video. So I'll head over to the second page and let's see what we've got. The dental niche, numerology. What about this one? Moon reading. And for somebody who's interested in moon reading, who goes onto your sales page, it'll look like this. They can get their free personalized moon reading based on their star sign. And if you have no clue what moon reading is, well, neither do I. But according to Google, it gives you knowledge about the roles of the planets in your life. And because of the moon signs, your time of birth, and some other stuff, that may explain why many changes are happening in your life. Now don't worry, this is not something I'm particularly interested in either. But what should make you interested is this. According to Google Trends, moon reading has a consistent interest over time, with really good search volume. And there are a lot of things related to that that people search for, which we will get to in a little bit. But first, let's focus on this product that we'll promote, which has options such as a one-time payment, recurring payments, which means every month you can get paid. It can be as easy to start with a $1 trial. So it's like a no-brainer for somebody that is interested in this. And the average conversion rate, which means the amount that you'll get on average, is $13.76 per sale. And if you take a look over here now on the affiliate page, this is where we're going to get almost all of the information that we need, as well as all of the emails that we'll be sending to potential customers for free. We get all of this content, as well as what we're going to look at now is how you're going to set up all of this for free using System.io. So now that we have the product, head over to System.io by using my affiliate link in the description below, where you can get started for free. But not only that, you can use it for as long as you like for free. So once you click that link, fill in your email address and hit get my free account. And in case you're not too sure about the free plan, head over to pricing, where you can see there are several plans, but there's also a free plan for $0 per month. And you can do a lot of things here, like send unlimited emails, up to 2,000 contacts, and a lot of other stuff, which we actually don't need as yet. But it doesn't matter because it's all for free. Once you're logged in, hit funnels, and then hit create. And the aim of this really is to collect those emails and then send emails to those potential customers. And just in case you're wondering again, you're not creating those emails from scratch. We have these email swipes that is provided by the product owner of Moon Readings. A full list of different emails here that we can just copy and paste. So choose build an audience, and for easy reference, call it Moon Readings. Hit create. And as I said, we want to keep this one really simple. So we're not going to create any PDF or anything free to give away in this video. I'm just going to pick an easy squeeze page like this one. Choose to edit this page. And for this headline, I'll get something from the sales page back over here. Perhaps something like, would you like to get your free personalized moon reading? Type that in for right here, your personalized moon reading. I think I forgot one really important word, free. So I will add that in right here and underline it just like they did. I don't need any of this. I'll delete that item. Don't need any of this either, so I can just delete that. This last pitch right here, it's easy, you give us your money, we invest in crypto. Now this is not about crypto, that's just the template. I could just continue taking more information from this sales page, like this line here. Copy that and then paste it right here. Remove that and give the call to action to provide your best email address. Remove this last line here. To get a more applicable background photo, you can just search in Google for moon reading background and make sure and select Creative Commons license, so that you know you can use any of these photos without any issues. For simplicity, I'll just pick this first one, and it takes me over to this site, where I can even download the original size for free. But that would just make the landing page take longer to load. So I'll just choose something with some smaller dimensions, like the 1920 by 1080. Now I could sign up for free, but to save time, I'll just download this for free as a guest. Now that I've saved the image, I'll just upload it over on System.io by simply dragging and dropping it from where I saved it. And I want to replace the background with that, so I'll just click the background, come over here to background image, choose that image I just uploaded and hit insert. And I think that looks good as is, so I'll hit save changes. Actually, with this new background, moon reading doesn't pop as much. So I'll change that maybe to a yellow font. Let's see how that looks. I think that looks much better. So I'll hit save changes on that. And I'll exit this page for now. Now that we have the landing page set up, let's create the email automation system now. Come over to emails and hit campaigns. And then hit create. And we'll call this campaign moon reading. Again, for easy reference. Hit save. And let's go into that. And just like that, we're ready to start creating that first email. So hit add an email. Now for the subject, let's go back to the affiliate page that can be easily found over on ClickBank. When you hit affiliate page, that'll take you to this page. You simply come down to email swipes. And for the first email, email one, you have a bunch of different subjects that you can choose from. So let's say you're going with this one. Your personalized video moon reading awaits. Copy it and over on the landing page, paste that right into the subject and choose to create. And now to get the body of this email, we're just going to copy and paste the information from the email swipes, and that's it. So back over in the email swipes file, this first email, click from right here where it says hi first name, drag and copy that all the way down to the ending here right before email number two. Copy it and paste it right over here into the email editor, where you can see I'm talking about your moon reading. It's blue and underlined. You'll be putting in your affiliate link here as well as here and these two other spots if you want. And do this to get your affiliate link. That is the link that is going to make sure you get paid when somebody buys this. So hit this promote button over on ClickBank and then hit create cop link. Copy it and create those links now over on System.io. Now where it says I'm talking about your moon reading, highlight that, hit link and paste that link here now. And hit OK. Also do it here for get your free personalized video moon reading. Hit link again, paste that same thing into there. Okay, you have the other link created. And the other place you can do it again is at the ending, where it says, so get ready and proceed with an open mind. Paste that into there and that's it. That first email is done. When you're finished, just hit save. And we would like to activate that email, so hit publish. And we don't want any delays before sending that email, so we'll give that zero. And hit publish. Now if you want to continue creating those emails that can be sent automatically, you can follow along the process where you could go back into the email swipes and do the same thing for email 2, email 3, email 4, and it goes on, where you create your links, paste them into here, where you copy the emails, hit add an email and paste it right into the body here just like this one and create your links. But to get this system working quickly, we're gonna just stick with that one email that we created, go straight up to automations, hit workflows, and then create moon reading and hit create. Let's go into there and choose to create this first trigger. The trigger that we're choosing here is funnel form subscribed, which is when the contact has just subscribed to a form. And the reason we're choosing this is because when somebody fills out their email address here on the landing page and hit start now, this is the trigger we're talking about here. So when we now hit funnel form subscribed, we're looking for the moon reading option. Here it is, hit create. So now according to this workflow, what is going to happen next is when somebody subscribes to the moon reading form. And this is the moon reading form. So hit that plus sign and hit add an action. And that action is to subscribe to a campaign. Remember, we started an email campaign, even though it was just one email, but we already created the email. If you did not create an email as yet, you can come down to send an email and then choose to create it and edit it right here. Seeing that we already started the campaign, hit subscribe to campaign. Choose moon reading and then create. Once you're done with that, hit exit. And we do want to activate this, so hit activate and confirm. So now for this landing page, all you have to do now is exit, copy the URL path, and try it out yourself by pasting it into a tab. Hit enter, and this is how it looks. And there you have it. When somebody reads this, fills out the email address, hit start now, they will then get an email like this, with the subject being your personalized video moon reading awaits. And inside of there, after this email does all of the pitching, all of the motivation for them to click the link, when they actually click one of these links here, it then takes them to this page where they can simply click one of their signs here, get this customized reading, and whichever option they decide to purchase, then you get a commission. And in case I didn't mention it so far, it is 75% commission. Now that we have a topic and a product that people are actually interested in, we've set up the affiliate system. The next thing is creating traffic to this link, specifically this landing page. And that as well could be done for free using YouTube Shorts, whereby you can create simple videos just like these, but for YouTube Shorts. One of the main differences is that you don't have to actually record anything using any of your own footage. You can use photos or videos, and I'll show you how to do that in a second. As well as the information that you find in these videos, you don't need to know any of that either. Just search over on Google for moon reading, where you can get generic information like this about moon reading. Or you can come up to here, hit the space bar, where you can get more specific information, maybe to a different sign, or moon reading today, which should be really relevant information, especially to somebody who's interested in moon reading. So what you can do is hit this first link about moon reading today, daily astrology, read more, and then you can take information from some of these readings that is relevant to today. Let's say you're doing one of the signs. Take some of the information, copy it, and use a tool like InVideo.io, specifically their text-to-video option, where you can choose vertical to create the YouTube short using any one of their templates, maybe like this one, and then simply paste in that script, calling that one Aries Moon Reading. What this tool does is create the YouTube short for you basically automatically, where you can easily modify it with any content that's available or what content that you can find on the web and upload it onto InVideo.io. But the main purpose of this is to download that YouTube short. And most importantly, copy and paste this URL, the URL to this page. You're pasting that in the description of your YouTube short. Let's say this was your YouTube short. Just like how this person has booked a private reading, you would be pasting the link to your landing page so that when somebody clicks your link, it then takes them to this page where they fill out their email address because they want to get a free personalized moon reading. And when they hit start now, in addition to being redirected to this page, they would then immediately get this email in case they didn't take any action on that page. And the idea of the email is that the content in here would make them want to click the link. And when they do, they then go back to this page. And when they buy something, you start to get paid. And remember, because of this System.io tool, all of that was done for free. That will help make you money online for free. So don't forget to check out the link in the description below to try out this tool. And all you have to really do to get started before that first step is to like this video and of course share it with anybody who you think this will be useful for. And while this video had most of the focus on setting up the affiliate marketing system on System.io, a large part of the effort on getting clicks over onto that landing page where you can start making money is really about creating those YouTube shorts for free and automatically. And I go through that in way more detail in this video if you would like to see more about that. So I'll see you over there.